I'm Tim Hedger with the North Phoenix Christian Soccer Club. First on my right are two guys from the not-for-profit Pass It On.
I'm Wade Crum, and I'm the founder of Pass It On.
I'm Tyler Crum, and I'm the director of volunteers for Pass It On.
And now on my left are four of our players from North Phoenix Christian Soccer Club.
I'm Wynn, and I'm from Thailand.
I'm Daisy, and I'm from Thailand.
I'm David, and I'm from Congo.
I'm September, and I'm from Thailand.
I had an idea to make a nonprofit that could help and benefit other organizations and kids who needed it. And I got the idea to start this nonprofit when I looked in my closet and saw all the piles of clothes and shoes and all that just piling up and collecting dust. And I knew that I couldn't let this all go to waste, and something had to be done about it. And I also knew that other people in this area also would have that piling up, and why not collect it and give it to the people who need it?
I'm 15. I'm also his brother. He basically took all my stuff and donated it as well. And I realized the true values of donating to kids in need, and showed me what good deeds could be done with a little bit of stuff and a little bit of help.
When I was volunteering with all the kids from North Phoenix Christian Soccer Club, I learned to be thankful for whatever I have. Because when they told me stories about where they came from and what they did, I realized that they didn't have the stuff I was given, and I need to be thankful of all I've got.
This club means a lot to me. Like, I don't know where I'd be right now without the club.
What I learned with the event at Reach 11 was just like to get out of my comfort zone, because it was really uncomfortable going up to people and just like handing them out flyers and giving them, like, yeah, I was taught by Wade and his brother Tyler. Making change happen is hard work, and you have to do things that you aren't comfortable with if you're willing to, you know, make it happen.
Everything was to be thankful for, like basically everything, houses from to shoes, clothing, the AC in the house.
It means the world to me to be having someone like with friends and everything with diversity. It's a great feeling to have people I could talk to and then not spend my time alone, and that it's a great feeling. I grew up in poverty. We would never be satisfied with our food because we don't eat a lot, because there was not a lot of food. I remember we were first walking. I didn't know where we were walking with my family, but then we started walking and I ended up in a car. It's like, I really loved it. I loved the wheels of a car. I've never seen it before. It was going fast. I love seeing the whole places, trees and everything. It was all beautiful. And it was like the best time when I like ever came. Like, I appreciate it all.
Wade gave me the opportunity to show how thankful I am as well for everything I have, and that I can give back to the community and to my family as well.
From what you heard from our story, and then from your perspective of what you think of ours, you guys like get it, but like, we appreciate anything as us as a kid, and it's just, we love what we have in our hands. You know?
Yeah. Make a difference. Pass it on so everyone can play.